Overall, we had no idea what to expect going in, so we tried a game plan for everything. And even then, going up against that team, they were physical, well-coached, really well-coached. Our kids fought hard. Our coaches did a great job. And just to go up against those guys, they were physical. And we were not prepared as we thought we would be, and it was a great defensive struggle.
And what are your thoughts about getting Player of the Game honors?
It was, if I had to split the trophy, I would, because our defense was crazy out there. We'd had a lot of work. Saskatchewan had a good offense, but yeah, we came on strong.
And what are your thoughts about playing in a tournament-style event like this?
It's great. It gives us the opportunity to play the best of the best, represent our own province, play with some of the best coaches I've ever been with. All I can say is that the team itself is beyond far better than we think.
Thank you.